Hey guys, thank you for enrolling in this program. Now, let's start with understanding the basic of how does football betting works. Every person should be familiar with betting on the outcome of a match. Home team win, draw, away team win. This is the standard 1x2 system. In this system, 1 means home win, x means draw, and 2 means away win. Handicap. As in most of other sports, handicap betting is one of the most common used betting system. Betting with handicap allows you to even the playing field, especially when there is a significant stronger team facing a weaker one. For an example, let's say Chelsea and Watford are playing. Where Chelsea are the obvious favourites, they are stronger than Watford. So betting on Chelsea may get a handicap of -2. In this match will give you a greater odds. So as a result, Chelsea will need to win the match with a 3-goal difference or higher. In the case of Chelsea winning by a 2-goal margin, when you factor in the handicap, the result will be visually 0-0. And this will make your bet a losing one. The Asian handicap bets. Asian handicaps do away with one of the options available in 1x2, the draw. Players only have to bet on a team or the other, and the bookmaking balances the matchup by giving one of the team a goal handicap, the favorite one. If Team B gets a 2-goal handicap from the bettor's perspective, that means Team B only wins if he scores at least 3 goals. The whole setup works just like spread betting does in NFL or NBA games. Single bet are the most basic one. A single means you only have to get one match right, whether it is an Asian handicap or 1x2 bet. And if you do, you win. The double is made up of 2 separate bets basically. In order for the bettor to win, he must win both bets. Suppose he bets on Korea beating France and on Italy beating Ukraine. If he only gets one of those bets right, he loses the bet. If he wins both of them, he wins. Multiples are bets on several matches. Multiple can carry some pretty good returns, but the problem is that the odds they feature are extremely steep ones too. One can't really use multiple with the goal of making money. Multiple are mostly used by recreational bettors who look to generate action on a whole bunch of games in order to enhance the watching pleasure. Every player gets the chance to bet on 3 possible outcomes on each match. On the favorite, on the underdog, or on a draw. The bottom line is, however, that out of the 3 possible outcomes, 2 works in the bookie's favor while only 1 gives the bettor the win. It is not really difficult to understand how this betting market works. The bookies uses different return rates on player investment to balance up such 1x2 matchups. Triples are multiples too. They work the same way doubles and multiples do, with the only difference that they are bets made on exactly three different games. Accumulators are multiple which include at least four bets. Betting on the total, over, under is possible in soccer betting too. Suppose the goal line is set for 2.5. You can choose to bet on over or under on it. The exact score of the game is something you can also bet on. There are a whole bunch of special bets available too. You can wager on which team score the first goal and even on which player score first. You can also bet on both teams to win the match. You only lose if the game ends in a draw. The last goal scorer can also be bet on, as well as the anytime goal scorer.